Shing, shing. What's up, y'all? Kendra's out here today for the live cypher here at the CLI Studios 2020 Dance Experience. And right here, we got some of the Kendras. Come on out, y'all. Zoom at home applause. All right, we're happy to be here today. We're going to do a quick little rundown. Just introduce yourself. What's up? This is Bam.
Lyle.
Mike Song.
What's up? This is Ving.
And my name is Anthony. Thank you guys for tuning in to this. We're just doing a little live cypher. We're super honored and privileged to come out here and just honestly share, dance, and get down. We definitely encourage anybody sitting at home to just join us. If you want to try the things that we're doing, if you like the song that you hear, just get up, move a little bit. We just want to have a real, real open and fun experience and kind of let you guys into our world on how we kind of just session and get down with the homies. So without further ado, let's just get a warm-up round in there. Just get our bodies loose, you know, just have some fun figuring out our expression for the day.
Charlie guy.
So atomically, drop bombs, yeah, so atomically.
Tuned into the greatest. Turn the music up in the headphones. Tim, you can go and brush your shoulders off. And I got you. Yeah, if you're feeling like a go and brush your shoulders off. Ladies is too, go and brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby. Don't forget that boy told you, kid. Turn up your shoulders. I'm probably over to y'all. Probably be locked by the force. Trying to hustle some things that go with the Porsche. Feeling no remorse, feeling like my hand was false. Middle finger to the Lord, gripping my balls. Said the lady. the top of the pops. London, Japan, and I'm straight off the block. Like a running back, get it, man, I'm straight off the block. I can run it back, cause I'm straight with the rock. Come on, if you feeling like a nigga, go on, brush your shoulders off. Ladies, it's too gone, brush your shoulders off. This is crazy, baby, don't forget that boy told you, kid. That, turn up your shoulder, you got a kid. Position in the kitchen with soda. I just whipped up a watch, trying to get me a rover. Trying to stretch out the booker like a wrestler, yes sir. Keep the heckler close, you know them smokers will test you. But like 52 cards went out, I'm through dealing now. 52 bars come out, now you feel them now. 52 cards roll out, remove ceiling in case 52 bras come out. Now you chilling with a boss, big cards, FC on the sleeve. Acting 40-40 club, ESPN on the screen. I play the grip for the jeans. Plus the slippers is clean. No chrome on the wheels. I'm a grown-up for real. Cheap. Feeling like a gone, brush your shoulders off. Ladies, it's too gone, brush your shoulders off. This is crazy, baby. Don't forget that boy told you, kid. That, turn up your shoulder, you got a kid. In the building, Brooklyn, we back on the map. Me and my beautiful beach in the back of that back. I'm the realest to run it. I just happen to rap. I ain't got a clap at him. Get of that black. I dropped that black album, then I back out it as the best rapper alive. Nigga, X about me from bricks to billboards. The Grammys, the O's, the opposite. Off and in, you got a parting chain. For selling out the garden in the day. I'm like a young Marvin in his hay. I'm a hustler, homie. You a customer crony. Got some dirt on my shoulder. Could you brush it off for me? If you feeling like a pimp, nigga, go on, brush your shoulders off. Ladies, it's pimps too. Go on, brush your shoulders off. This is crazy, baby. Don't forget that boy told you, kid. That, turn up your shoulder. You got a kid. That, turn up your shoulder. You got a kid. That, turn up your shoulder. You got a kid. Turn up your shoulder, you got a kid. Turn up your shoulders. Now tuned into the fucking greatest.
So sometimes you just have to stop. Just stop dancing. Just let it settle. Luckily, I'm not allowed to swear right now. All right, good stuff, good stuff. That was a warm-up, man. That was the...
You know that always goes.
Yeah, you just get hype, and then that's how it happens. Somebody turns it up, and everybody has to go off again. All right, all right. How are we feeling on this next one? What are we trying to do on this next one? Make sure you guys are warming up, too. Don't mess around.
Just to let everybody know, like, how Kinja sessions sometimes. We like to talk between rounds. I mean, if the vibe is going, it's going. But if we feel like working on something specific, we'll talk to each other. We'll tell each other things that we liked. And we'll tell each other things that maybe we could work on. Especially if we ask for, like, yo, I'm trying to work on this. Then, like, other people can kind of give tips or any sort of thoughts just to share, like, you know, ways that we can grow together. So, yeah, just even quick, like, I feel like it would be great to just share some thoughts. Anything that anybody saw from rounds. Like, I don't know, I enjoyed watching, like, obviously everyone dances so different. And to see everybody dance, like, different style, same song, such different types of movement. So, I don't know, I just felt like sharing that with y'all, because we like to share that. It's not, for us, it's not just about just sessioning and, like, trying to be like, oh, dude, they did something dope, like, I got to do something doper. Like, sure, you could have those kinds of thoughts, but really, for us, it's more about sharing and helping each other grow and just have fun.
There it is. I particularly enjoy when we were like, all right, we're gonna do a solid warm up, and then Mike's warm up is like here though. Sorry, man. It's not that it's not. It's not that it's not a warm up. It's just that it's right here. So you know when you're trying to be like, oh yeah, it's my warm up round too, but it's like the best you got. Here we go. Let's get some more music in. We're going to go another round. Everybody get a little deeper into what it is that maybe is your thing, you know what I'm saying? And just like express and have some fun, and then maybe we'll get some challenges in there. And again, if you're sitting at home and you like the songs, get up and just move around. If you even like what you see, feel free to just have some fun and emulate, you know what I mean? We're all in this whole thing together. So let's dance.
What's the vibe? You want to stay with me?
I want to know who my representing in here tonight. Hold on.
I keep letting you back in. How can I explain myself? You said you care for me, care for me.
Louisiana. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your... Roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off. But it's alright, it's a short life. That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mention. You really piping up on these. You gotta be nice for what to these. I understand, you got a 100 bands, you got a baby Benz, you got some bad friends, high school pics, you was even bad then, you ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense, you already had them, work at 8 a.m., finish round 5, all down, you don't see them outside, yeah, they don't really be the same offline, you know dog days, you know hard times, doing overtime, for the last month, Saturday, call the girls, get them gassed up, gotta hit the club, gotta make that jump. Gotta hit the club like you hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life.
Your boy, Ame.
Watch the breakdown.
You know I love music, and every time I hear something hot, it makes me want to move. It makes me want to have fun, but it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here, it makes me want to...
Cause I'm winning. It's been a long week. I put in my hardest. Gonna live my life.
it, so I must stay classy. Gotta keep it high, keep it together if I want to get better. See, I won't change
There it is. That's a little bit of fun, a little bit of different vibes, a little bit of hip hop, a little bit of that happy bounce, a little bit of experimental is the word, right? Just different people, different expressions. I really enjoy Bam's quality of movement. Everything he does looks strong. Foundation looks strong. Strength looks strong. Nothing awkward comes out of Bam. Lyle again with that character. I could do a whole round, and then he can come in and hit an angle and just delete the round. That's what's up, though. That's what's up. You know, we all have fun fishing for those moments, you know? Have fun. Just wiped me out. Sick. Came in, you know, keeping it real. I had moments where I was like, just having fun being free, but losing my balance, and then just trying to find ways to just stay in it, not, you know, just have fun. But I had moments where I was like losing some of my balance, and I think you just got to just try to remember to keep going regardless. It's just an expression, you know? Anybody want to throw in some good words?
Hey, y'all. I know we haven't really talked about Mike yet, but what I love about Mike's quality of movement, whether or whatever song it is, he has such a composure in knowing exactly where he's at, for example. And that, what we kind of mentioned, those awkward like phases are where we get into like kind of weird like positions. Mike's willing to stay there, including Ant, just kind of mess with that and see what new comes out of it. And that's a quality of risk that is dope. It comes out of freestyle, comes out of experiment and discovery. So that was hella tight too.
Yeah, man.
Sure, passing.
I think it's really important to understand, all of us love dancing. Like, whether you call it freestyle or improv or whatever, you know, we hear good music, we move, period. Usually maybe you guys see us in terms of our element or our forte, being more in the choreography realm. But so much of that energy, all that movement, almost all of that literally comes from us playing. And for us being fortunate to be in a crew where we can actually be able to break down, you know, and critique or be able to give inspiration, even in the session, that stuff for me personally has really kind of helped me progress and given me a boost in speed to get where I want in my dance. So for those of you guys, I know everybody's stuck at home and whatnot, but having a community of dancers where you're comfortable to come in and just literally session and share and exchange, that's going to give you all the motivation and inspiration you need, even if freestyling or battling or whatever is not really your thing. Maybe you really love the idea of choreography. This is where we get so much of that inspiration. Yeah, so we still got a little bit of time, so we got, oh yeah, here you go, Bam.
What's up, guys? Everybody out there? I just want to give a shout out to everybody here, Lyle, Mike, Ving, and I definitely like look up to these guys, you know, in movement and just everything they do. I think that it's dope that we are surrounded by a group of people who can, that you can be comfortable being vulnerable around. And I think with freestyling or trying something new, like Ant was saying, like, oh, I kind of had to keep going. Just being vulnerable is okay, because I feel like that's where the most growth comes from, especially like coming from, I'm a studio kid as well, and I feel like they never really focus on the freestyle. So if you're like a studio kid out there, get down, yeah? Get around people who you can be, like I said, vulnerable with and just share, because this is all in exchange. And yeah, I just appreciate all you guys. That's all I want to say. It's my squad.
Oh, yeah.
Yoink. y'all, don't get twisted, because I haven't been training on a freestyle tip in months, okay? So especially with these guys, because you know, the quarantine and everything, and last time I did this with y'all, you know, it was like 3 or 4 months ago, but it still brings me back to that moment, even though I feel like, you know, it's just getting yourself started. Like, I know you might be out there and you're used to choreography all the time, you know, there was a time where I only did freestyle. There was only a time that I only did choreography. Up until recently, it's just been choreography. And, you know, those are things that, you know, you want to continue to train yourself in, because it helps with your creativity as a choreographer. It helps you remember why you love music so much and finding that pocket, right? And finding the ways to express yourself and be in the movement to that sound specifically, or that emotion of why you like this piece in the first place. And to have like a safe space as a crew, you know, as a community, as Ant, everyone just said, it's really, really important. They feed me, you know, so much, even just, you know, them, even from far away, from seeing what they're following, what they're doing, and just communicating, you know, it pushes me, you know, in a lot of ways. I kind of like just backtracked, went further from what I was trying to say. But keep training, just freestyle.
All I think we got time for one more song. We should just throw one more closeout. Again, if you're at home, just dance with us, just vibe out. This is a crazy year, so make sure you just dance your problems away, y'all. This music right here by Charlie Guy of Kinjas. Thank you guys one more time for coming out here. CLI Studios 2020 Dance Experience featuring the Kinjas. Later.